Some over at Manhattan Motorcars. There's a big Lamborghini gathering here today, Bullfest, because they're doing a rally tomorrow, but they're here for a barbecue at the dealership today. So there's some really nice rare cars. Sounds like one's coming now. Oh yeah. Twin Turbo Gallardo, Underground Racing. Let me go tell them how to get in here. Alright, so just told them how to come in. A bunch of cars came from Canada for this, which is crazy for, I mean, pretty long drive to come down and come on the rally. Diablo SV, Squadra Corsa, both extremely rare, along with this white Superleggeras, rare. A brown Huracan, which is interesting. Another twin turbo Lambo. This one's done by Hefner. There are just Lamborghinis scattered absolutely everywhere. Some more over here. Matte blue, that's real nice. Brand new Audi R8. Some of you might know this SV from Instagram, it's Sparky's car. And a few of my favorites are down this line. Bam, Monterey Blue LP640 coupe, a white LP570 Superleggeras, and another Monterey Blue LP640 coupe. Love Monterey Blue, they're matching too. Absolutely sick. So, there are a few more cars inside, there are a few cars on the roof, but let's go see what the new car inside is. Brand new Aventador SV in kind of like a golf livery color. It's blue sepias with orange accents. Orange stitching, everything, it's awesome.
Thank you. Yeah.